Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Thursday, July 18th. I am Indra Singh. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Gujarat-based SkyStarch Polymers. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil prices slipped on Wednesday after Energy Information Administration, EIA, reported a large build in the US gasoline and distillate inventories. WTI crude prices slipped by 84 cents, finishing at $56.78 per barrel, while Brent futures declined by 69 cents, settling at $63.66 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Vanda Insights, even bargain hunting buying was not coming to the rescue of crude futures early Thursday after three straight sessions of losses, suggesting that the market is once again in the grip of bearish sentiment. The draw in U.S. crude stocks for the week ended July 12th, reported by the U.S. Energy Information Administration on Wednesday, was all but shrugged off despite being slightly higher than expected. Meanwhile, substantial builds in refined product stocks, 3.6 million barrels in gasoline and 5.7 million barrels in distillates, exerted downward pressure. Open spec naphtha prices also declined sharply on Wednesday by $12 per metric ton to the $511 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Ethylene prices in Asia gained on Wednesday. Strong buying sentiments in key markets like China, coupled with higher downstream PE demand and pricing trends, together supported the price rise. Reports of limited product availability further pushed prices higher in Asia. Domestic market news. Indian Oil Corporation Limited, IOCL, has rolled over PP and PE prices with effect from July 18, 2019. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today. On July 18, 2019, LLDP prices remain steady at 7,790 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are higher by 7 RMB per metric ton at 8,713 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices remain stable at 6,855 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, CNOOC Ningbo Daxi has completed the maintenance at its 420,000 metric ton per year number one propylene plant located at Ningbo in Zhejiang province of China on July 17, 2019. The plant remained offline for around 8 to 10 days. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Gujarat-based SkyStarch Polymers. Established in the year 2016, SkyStarch Polymers is a supplier of filler master batch, raffia filler compound, woven sack filler master batch, etc. That's all for today's polymer news. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Thursday, July 18th. I am Indra Singh. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.